I am Joseph Omol Kowiti, a patient who came to Manipal Hospital here after being referred by a medical doctor in prime care, Nairobi Hospital in Kenya. He concluded that I had blockage of 3 coronary vessels, and he felt that the best center where that can be handled would be in Manipal Hospital in Bangalore in India. And so I arrived here, and several tests were done before the operation. I was taken to theater, coronary artery bypass graft surgery carried out. So now, as I'm speaking to you, my recovery is almost complete. The wounds have healed.
59-year-old Mr. Joseph came to our hospital in the last month with symptoms of chest pain and breathing difficulty. And we evaluated him with our regular investigations like ECG, echo, and thorough history and all. So on evaluation, we identified that he is having triple vessel coronary artery disease and a weakly functioning heart. And the heart was also equally dilated because of the recent heart attack. On evaluation, we found out that he needed to undergo a bypass operation. And obviously, because of the triple vessel coronary artery disease, he was not a suitable candidate for angioplasty and stenting. He underwent coronary artery bypass grafting, what we call CABG, an open heart surgery. And he tolerated the procedure very well.
My experience in this hospital was all good. Yeah, there is nothing really negative I can talk about. Me as a patient, and even with my wife as a caretaker, our experience is all good.